Childhood is precious. It's a time of possibility, play, learning and friendship. Yet for many children, this is not their story. Each year, child abuse, neglect and family violence robs thousands of children of their childhoods. In fact, tonight, as many as 40,000 Australian children cannot sleep at home out of fear for their safety. Trauma from abuse leads children to feel shame, fear, and mistrust. Without protection and support, it can be the beginning of a lifetime of confusion and suffering. Many find it difficult to finish school, make friends, and feel confident in themselves. We have created a number of world-first therapeutic interventions to help children heal and to find hope, fun, and trust again in the experience of themselves and their relationships.
When children feel safe and cared for and understood and hugged, they just recover. Because in children are parts that are responsive to adults caring for them and loving them and understanding them.
In fact, 94% of the children in our trauma recovery programs experience significant reductions in their trauma symptoms within the first 12 months. They rebuild trust and stop blaming themselves and are more likely to stay in school and begin to make and keep friends. Children need adults to stand up for them, understand them, and protect them. Together, we can make these very vulnerable children, our priority. Together, we can help ensure that not another child has to suffer.